show a picture of how you almost died.
Or check the reactions of